can't remember the mission statement, you know, off by heart, but it was about being part of a group of players who collectively wanted to be the most ruthless, toughest and hardest sides in the AFL.